I'm Dan Crocker, reporter with NPR News, and I am on Interstate Island in the Duluth Harbor in the St. Louis River estuary. It's a small man-made island just off the bridge between Duluth and Superior, and it's home to thousands and thousands of breeding pairs of gulls. There are about 7,000 gull nests on this island. And in the middle here, you see in this enclosure, are about 100 nests of the common tern. The common tern is an endangered bird here in Minnesota. It's endangered in Wisconsin. It's considered threatened in Minnesota. And researchers have been working here for years and years to try to protect terns and enable them to nest. The gulls will eat the tern's eggs and even the terns themselves. They're much smaller than the gulls. And researchers are out here today. They're putting radio transmitters on the terns to be able to track their migrations down to South America all the way to Peru and back. Remarkable lengths that they're going to protect this endangered bird.